How to remove noise from audio in AudioLab. First of all, open the app on your device and make sure you are on the main dashboard. Next, scroll down to the AI editing tools section and tap on audio noise remover. Then import the audio file you want to clean up from your device. This will open the noise reduction interface where you can adjust various parameters to remove unwanted background sounds. These include audio bitrate, audio sample rate, white noise removal, vinyl noise, impulsive noise, broadband noise, and more. After selecting the desired option, you will see controls to fine-tune the noise reduction strength. Drag the slider to adjust how much noise you want to remove. Higher levels eliminate more noise but may slightly affect the voice quality. You can preview the audio after each adjustment to find the perfect balance between clarity and quality. Once you are satisfied with the results, tap the Save button to apply the changes. The cleaned up audio will be saved to your device, ready for further editing, mixing, or sharing. Now you know how to remove noise from audio in AudioLab. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more audio editing tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.